There may be situations where you want to add something to Zotero, but using the Zotero connector or the magic wand or uploading a PDF isn't really going to work for that situation for whatever reason. So in that case, you always have manual add. And what that means is you'll just type in all the information from a blank template and you're good to go. To use manual add in Zotero, open up Zotero and click on the Add New button. And then choose the type of item that you are manually adding. If you don't see the type of item listed here, you can scroll down to more, and there's a ton more things here to add. Why don't we go with podcast, since that seems like a situation where you wouldn't be able to easily add that source to Zotero using the connector or the magic wand. Zotero opens up a template over here on the right, and you want to add as much data as is required by the style that you're using. So, whatever information you know and are able to get, go ahead and fill that in. Zotero will take care of knowing what information actually goes into your paper. And when you're done, just click out or hit enter, and it should be there in your library. So, while it's not as easy as the web connector or the magic wand, it still is a lot easier than forgetting to not add a source to Zotero or relying on, a piece of paper that could get lost. So I encourage you to add everything that you might be using as a source to Zotero just for your own sanity.